She doesn't come from money or privilege. It was a working class neighborhood that shaped her life. Her dad was a firefighter. Her mom worked at the local grocery store. She earned just 25 cents an hour cleaning houses. She was the first in her family to go to college. It took her 10 years to pay off her student loans. So when Jackie Walorski casts a vote, she knows the challenges you face, and she never forgets who she's fighting for.
I'm Jackie Walorski, and I approve this message.